you need to attack the ball slightly on an angle if you want to get the most power. The mistake a lot of new players will make is they'll dribble the ball like this in a straight line and try to front flip into it to get power. You're connecting with the ball in a direction that it's already going. Whereas when you strike the ball from that opposite direction, you kind of get, you get like a little lift on it and you can get much more power and much more direction change.